Hi folks, I'm Robbie from Robbie's Fitness. Week by week we'll be giving you fashion, beauty and fitness tips on a weekly basis on this site. Today we're here with Lauren Orr, who's one of Ireland's leading makeup artists and is chief makeup artist for A Christmas Carol, which is being shot in Dublin at the moment, which is a feature film.
I've started off, I've highlighted the brow bone area and I've used a pale base just over the eye socket, and starting from the outer corner I've used a darker, two shades of darker brown around into the socket and the outer corners, and then followed it underneath the eyes as well. So I'm going to use a white eyeliner pencil for the inner rim of the eye there. Going to finish off with mascara. Oh, it's something that you wear during the day. You'd go a lot stronger on the colours at night for a nighttime look.
Yeah.
But match the just go slightly darker than the natural look.
So if you were doing a next shopping day or a River Island shopping day, would they be slightly different looks than a Brown Thomas look? So brilliant, thanks very much guys.
Thank you.